Welcome back to another video made by George&Oscar. This is how to cheat in survival. And I know it looks like we're not in survival, but we will eventually get there. So,
you've got to press it peaceful in settings. Make sure it's creative first. Go to peaceful.
Window.
And then. You can have flat world.
So and flat also. World,
and then change it to survival. Ta da!
That
would be good. So this is the main things you want in survival. Okay? So then what you do is you go to settings. There.
Guess settings just began. Go to creative. Change it to survival. Press course. Receive game. Then look, you're at survival.
Yeah, sometimes you start to look there. But don't worry. This is quite a good house. So you get all them blocks. You get 64 wheat. And to be honest, that is pretty good. Watch the numbers go down.
Yeah, watch them. If you'd like to see numbers go down, then guys, this might leave me a few hearts. Because from different heights, it can leave you a heart. Oh my
God. Georgie girl.
This block is very hard to smash.
In survival, it takes longer to smash brick for some reason. I don't know why. With diamond pickaxe, it wouldn't. Obviously, that's like the best axe you can get in survival. And creative, just Minecraft, really. Guys, always kill a cow if he tries to come into your house. They're dumb creatures, they are. Right, guys. This might be one of the best videos we've made, like the third best, I think. Maybe. We're starting to make our videos better now, which is good. We're just crossing it. So this is how to cheat in survival. Then you can always go creative, get some more blocks, then go back to survival. So Minecraft's a good game. He's still got all of his heart. Oh yeah, before you go into survival, you must always have some food unless you're an expert and can find it easily. There are lots of cows in Flat World, so you could probably easily find it in Flat World. Look at all them blocks.
I'm just going to go to Spawn Creative and get some, you know, some stuff to help some food, because I'm not very good at killing animals. Well, sorry, Lizzy, but if you're good, you won't have to go back to survival, to creative and do this. Don't know why it's not letting me go to seconds.
It doesn't matter. Anyway, that is double cheating if it goes to seconds.
Seconds? Sorry, guys, I am like double cheating, because, you know, I like to cheat.
He's double cheating.
Right.
Yeah. That's how to double cheat, and then you can get more blocks of your choice. So you can easily get gold. Well, if you were searching for it, it takes about 2 days. If you didn't cheat, maybe more. I'm not sure. Guys, so now it's going to survival again. That's double cheating, though. So this isn't the best video. Wait.
Guys, you don't always need to, but it's best to have it. Cooked mutton is the best type of food anyway. Oh my gosh, this guy loves cheating. But this video is obviously called How to Cheat in Survivor. Nice. Wait guys, I think this video is going to end pretty soon, so sorry. Yeah, you can build stairs up to your house. I think this guy's going to put the roof on now, and then put the door in. And then I think this video is going to be finished. Like, in Survival, you can't build the best house, because he's only got 10 blocks now of the blue stuff. And it does take ages to cross jump, so...
Yeah, lots and lots, like ages, 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 and
that is just how long it takes. Ages. With a diamond pickaxe, it would take seconds. Guys, I hope you know you can't fly in Survival. So don't try it. Guys, sadly this video is going to be over soon, but it is not very long, but guys, we don't want that to be over 15 minutes anyway, because then it just takes into a castle.